there are spiders. I'm trying very hard to be professional right now.
Do you like living here?
It's a very beautiful house. You know what I find hard to imagine? The fact that Dr. Suter built this entire huge house for his doctor's office. And his doctor's office was what? Like, 3 rooms?
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. What did he use all the space for?
Maybe he had... Well, didn't he have multiple children?
No one ever lived in this house.
Well, I know, but maybe he intended it for somebody.
Oh, maybe. Do you know why there's all this space?
Because the houses are connected. Well, I mean, obviously you need it for the office, but they're connected.
No, they made the connection.
Did they?
Yeah. Okay. They inherited one, got the other.
I wonder if maybe he had, like, patients who stayed here.
Maybe.
You know, and so he, like...
Why not?
Because, I mean, some of these rooms are pretty big. Do you know?
I'm ready to fire those a bust.
Come on, don't let us give up.
Use the spirit box. Attack the spider with it.
Sorry.
Oh, I thought you were the spider.
You need the spider. Or we need the speaker.
We need the spider. Let's plug the spider into the thing. In this way. Can you tell us your name? Are you male? Can you let us know if you're male or... female.
Do you want us to leave?
That sounds like a radio voice.
It sounds like a radio voice.
What's the difference?
Okay. After listening for a while, you can tell when it's radio and
it's creepy when it's a dog. Because it sounds off.
It sounds off. Let's say somebody's going to kill. It sounds like a
female. Are you a male or a female? Are you a guy or a girl? Trying to talk to you, can you please let us know?
There it was.
Yeah. So you want us to talk to you? Then please tell us your name.
It said no very clearly that time.
The only thing I'm worried about is it's always the same frequency. Yeah, that was the same frequency. I didn't ask anything. But I don't know. That no might have been suspect.